Hey, Demetra Davenport here, the massage doctor. Today I want to talk about hot stone massage. I had two clients this week. One client asked me what was the difference between hot stone massage and the warm towels that we place on them when they're getting their massage. I informed the client that the difference between the warm towels that we apply to them is that is also heat therapy, and it helps loosen up any tight and stiff muscles. That's what that does. And then the difference between the warm towels that we apply during our massages versus the hot stone massage is that one, the water temperature is the stones heat up to 127 degrees Fahrenheit. Anything over 127 degrees is too hot. It's too hot for us to handle the hot stone and to place on the client as well. So the stones, these are hot stone massages that we use in our hot stone massage treatment. As you can see, they're all different sizes, and these stones can heat up to 127 degrees Fahrenheit. When we place the stones on our client when we're giving them a hot stone massage, had my client, he asked when I was placing stones on him, why did I place a towel between his skin and the towels? He thought the stones was going to get laid on him like this in this picture. Yes, this looks relaxing, and it's just for looks only. The reason why I place a hand towel on the client, I place this on the client's back, a hand towel. I use the towel as a barrier between the client's skin and the rock. Reason being is the rock can give you anywhere from a first, second, to a third degree burn. So to protect our clients, we place a hand towel on their back as a barrier to protect their skin, to ensure they won't receive any burns from the rock, because everybody's skin is different and everybody has a different tolerance. So just to ensure that we protect our clients, we place a towel on them. Like I said, with the stones, you can give anyone anywhere from a first, second, to a third degree burn. And then also, us as a therapist, we want to make sure the stone is not too hot for us to handle, because we're using our hands when we're using these stones. So we want to make sure that everybody is comfortable and protected at the same time, and also giving the client a great experience with the hot stone massage. Hot stone massages are awesome. Like I said, it's heat therapy, and then when you're placing the stones on the client and you massaging the area that you're working on with the stone, you can actually feel as you're gliding the stone on the person's leg, back of their leg, their hamstring, or their calf, or their quads, you can actually feel the muscle loosen up, and it just feel like it's just melting. So it's an awesome experience, and I encourage everyone to at least try a hot stone massage. It's very beneficial, very relaxing, and you're sure to enjoy it. So I just want to share that with you guys. The massage doctor signing out. Mwah! Love you, bye.